altitude.
Altitude's just fine, Ron.
You know, the cargo plane's got four jets, a 200-foot wingspan.
Yeah. And I'm in a crop duster. This is something I'm...
A few moments later.
Are you sure about this, T?
Most certainly! These bricks, Meriwether, they're what? Using these guns for a coup in West Africa? Protecting some mineral-rich warlord? Confiscating the weapons is practically a public service. Karmically, we're golden! What's not to be sure about?
When you put it like that...
Handle your end, okay? You want me to put my nose into the dirt? Dick.
All right. We're out of military airspace. Clear to gain altitude.
Here we go!
Come in, light aircraft. Identify yourself and state your intent.
Me? I'm just a lonely guy out testing his craft. Who are you? Shoot me down? Now that's not very sociable.
Final warning! Divert or you will be grounded!
I'm gonna take my chances, pal. Come in, air traffic control. There's been a change of personnel and destination on the Meriwether jet. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency. Over. Ah, Ron, you there? I got the jet. You with the buyers?
Welcoming parties here, Trevor. Fly safe now. or we will engage.
Oh, or you could diddle yourself! Ugh, Ron, I've got the fucking Air Force on me!
Shit! Gain some altitude! They might not tangle with you up there! That's a big plane! You should give yourself more air to fly in!
Fly above them! All right!
Any offensive action will be met with overwhelming retaliation.
I'm landing at Mackenzie Field. We can discuss this there, on the dirt, like men.
Takedown is authorized. Change bearing or we will engage.
I don't think you understand the effort I've gone to be here, pal.
This is insane.